Schoenmaker. Schoenmaker trying to become the first South African woman to win Olympic gold in swimming since Penny Haynes in Atlanta 25 years ago. She is on pace. Here she goes. Will it be a world record? Yes, it's a world record. 2:18.95. Schoenmaker takes it away from Denmark's Rika Mola Patterson in a beautiful race. And silver goes to Lily King. Laser from the U.S. comes through for bronze.
She didn't know. She was just so happy she won the gold medal. Just dawned on her that she broke the world record. What a great look. That's the other South African, the two Americans. A world record sandwich, I guess you could call that.